Moonshot is the latest place to find the next 100x meme coin. Dexscreener has created their own version of pump.fun. Here on Moonshot, you can actually find Moonshot by coming over to the homepage of Dexscreener and then scrolling a little bit down. You'll see Moonshot right here, which will now take you over to their home platform. Here you can see all of the latest trending coins, and exactly the same as pump.fun. What the goal of these coins is they're launching with the goal of hitting that basically $80,000 market cap. Once that $80,000 market cap level has been finalized on Moonshot, the token then gets launched into the market. The Radium pool then gets set, and then it's tradable on even more decentralized exchanges here. So we can see all of the latest trending coins. This number on the left-hand side basically showing how close they are to overall finalizing their bonding curve here. Basically 80%, 83%, another 80% as well. Here we can see how long ago the coin was actually created. So 2 hours ago, 3 hours ago, 2 hours ago, 19 hours ago. We can also see the transactions. So 219 transactions. And then also the total volume, $60,000 in volume here. You're actually able to launch your own token, but I'll save that for another video. Right now, I'm going to be showing you how to actually trade these Moonshot tokens, take advantage of the latest meme coin hype. To trade these Moonshot tokens, you can come over and use TradeWiz bot on Solana, a Telegram trading bot here. This is the Telegram trading bot that I use for all Solana meme coins. You can actually easily buy and sell the particular tokens. So once you actually find a particular token that you want, you click on it right here. And on this right-hand side, you'd actually copy the contract address. Here it's been copied. And if you wanted to buy, you then just paste and get that in. Plus, you can also copy trade wallets where you can find top meme coin traders in the market, turning thousands to hundreds of thousands of dollars, and you're able to actually copy trade them. TradeWiz bot actually has an option here with smart wallet to track particular token wallets and find the top meme coin traders, then go in and analyze them so you can begin copy trade. Don't forget to use the link in this video description for TradeWiz bot. You get extra rewards for using my link. So we're able to go buy the top trending coins right now. We're able to then also go buy the top coins. So actually top by progress, or actually go by transactions. You can see these coins are the ones actually closest to then hitting that 100%. We can then go over in the top rising coins. So in the top rising in the last 5 minutes, 1 hour, 6 hours, 24 hours, or even the newest coins, which is a strategy that I usually focus on. Again, this will just be a beginner's guide to Moonshot, but we'll get over some real advanced strategies in another video. So we can see some coins right here, even just launched in the last 2 minutes, already had 15 transactions, already 33% way through the actual bonding curve. So you can see when you're actually looking at the bonding curve, around that 50% level will leave you about a 2x. So once it reaches about that 50% level here, basically be a 2x left in the market, because you'll be around that $35,000 to $40,000 market cap, and then it maxes out 100% of that $80,000 market cap. So you see, even if you basically get in extremely early within the first, say, $10,000 market cap, that still leaves that basically 10x in the market, 8x overall. Some really solid gains. You can see coins are launching extremely fast. The last 3 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 8 minutes, 11 minutes. So in basically 30 minutes, there's like 20 plus coins that are actually launching, so you can take advantage of. But one thing that you do really want to focus on when you're looking at the latest coins is really the transactions and total volume, because you can scroll down and see, say this was a coin that actually launched, let's say this one right here, 16 minutes ago, 10 transactions, $300 in volume, but right now it's like $0 in its bonding curve. It actually shows that everybody's out of their positions. As much as there's been 10 transactions, the final transaction was actually getting out. So we do want to see ones that are actually beginning to rise. So even something like this Cristiano Ronaldo, it actually rose extremely quickly, extremely early. You see 5K in volume. We'd then even want to deep dive further. Click right here and actually see, okay, we can get on the 1 second chart, which is really, really fantastic. At least with Dexscreener, it can show everything really, really great. One thing is, when you click over to market cap, there is a bit of a problem. That's one thing problem right here with the MoonShot platform. One thing that is also really important that you need to pay attention to is this bottom number right here. You can actually see the number of holders in the current market. So if you go to one of the latest coins and you see that there's only one, two, even five holders, you want to be finding coins that have a growing amount of holders. You don't even want to be seeing just one or two holders continuously buying. You're seeing there's a lot of transactions going through, but the amount of holders is very, very low. So you can come over and really pay attention to this number. Really, when you scroll down here, you can even see the total number of transactions. So right here, you see 129 total transactions. You can then see the volume. So the total volume right here, 100,000, and even makers, 44. So you can scroll unique wallets that bought or sold this pair. So 44 complete unique wallets. So you do want to be seeing a high amount of makers, completely separate, completely different unique traders getting into this market. Again, you can see the total buys. So 104 buys versus 125 sells right here. You even see the total buy volume versus overall sell volume. So there's a lot more buy volume, total buys versus total sellers. So you can see everything you need to know about actually trading these MoonShot tokens here. That's why I really do prefer to actually trade using TradeWiz bot on Solana, using the Telegram trading bot as I just showed you. But we'll come back over to price. On this right hand side, you see the website, you see all of their social channels here. Obviously, really looking at basically hitting that 500 Solana. So you can see what is this. So once basically $88,000 in market cap is hit, all the remaining tokens and liquidity migrate into Radium. That's when you see 150 to 200 million tokens burnt for deflationary boost. All the liquidity is locked by burning the LP. And then you can see that is the fair launch when it initially launches. No pre-sale, no insiders, max supply 1 million, ownership renounced, immutable, fully audited. So basically this is the own version of pump.fun. Easy, get in and buy. So you can see, you actually set the Solana, set the slippage, and simply easily get out of your position. You can click 100%. Also set the slippage. You just need to actually connect your wallet. But as I said, it's really simple and really easy to actually trade it here using TradeWiz bot rather than doing it manually here. I really prefer it. Don't forget to use the link in this video description for TradeWiz bot. You get extra rewards for using my link. We also come back to the homepage and we can see finalized. Finalized right here is coins that have hit that 100%. So you can even see one here hitting that $1.6 million market cap. As I just explained, when it does hit Radium, it's at that $88,000 market cap because it's 500 Solana. You can see some of these coins actually making some crazy multiples. Even this one right here, let's actually go ahead, click right here, an overall view. What you do usually find is a lot of coins will basically double this overall market cap. So initially it launches at $88,000, so basically $90,000 market cap. It doubles, gets to about that $180,000 market cap, and it does begin to actually downturn in the market. So we can actually see right here, the market cap level does actually work for this particular coin. So we'll come over to the 1 hour chart and actually be able to view. So this actually hit that $300,000 market cap level and then had a bit of a downturn. Even here, you can see it initially launched. Where did it come up to? And it began to have a downturn. Initially came straight up to that $180,000 market cap level and then basically went down nearly 50%. Then absolutely broke through this level. And then where did we use as a support to resistance level flip? Use that $180,000, that doubling, before we basically went from $180,000 up to this $300,000 market cap level. So initially you can see it's actually acting as a resistance. Once you get the breakthrough, then acts as a support level. So really the 2x from that initial market cap level, you could even use a strategy such as actually going and finding coins that have just been finalized. So you can find the newest finalized coins right here. You see in the last 20 minutes here, hitting 150,000, even 37,000. Let's actually go to this one and see exactly what happened because it's down quite a bit. Let's actually go over to the market cap level and have a look exactly. So this one, how did it actually run? Looking at the 5 minute chart, scrolling in, this basic nearly hit the $1 million market cap level. Initially launched, went crazy up to the $700,000 market cap. So one strategy that you could do is actually find the finalized coins, then come over to newest, and then actually be going through and finding the latest finalized coins, potentially getting in as soon as they just get finalized and looking for that double in the market. Again, these are just some basic strategies that I am coming up with. I would need to do some more testing with MoonShot here to actually find the best strategies, and I will be adding those in to my trading masterclass and meme coin mastery that you can find in this video description. Continuously adding videos to provide value for you guys. Plus, again, There are so many different strategies that you can use. Really, what we're looking to do is get in those wave one coins, potentially even just sniping, finding really, really early entries, getting out 80 to 90% of our positions, and then just leaving a 10% bag for a potential moonshot, because some of them even here actually hitting some really, really big multiples, as we saw before. The top trending ones hitting $1 million market cap levels again. If you can get in around $30,000, $40,000, $50,000 market cap level, that's something like a 20x when you hit a $1 million market cap level. Really looking to get into these latest meme coins, because right now that's the narrative of 2024 is meme coins. Back in the last bull run, it was NFTs. So you just need to be taking advantage of what the current market is giving you. So there we have it for Moonshot. I will update you with a later video in the coming weeks as I really come together with my Moonshot trading strategy. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.